The UN's World Food Programme has warned that food aid for 1.4 million people in Chad faces a looming halt because there is no money, even as the country is experiencing an influx of refugees from the fighting in Sudan's Darfur region. From January, the suspension will be extended to Chad, a brutal decision that will face new arrivals from Sudan who will not receive food as they flee across the border, a WPF statement said.